A man has been arrested after police say he headbutted an officer in Mattoon. Authorities say 26-year-old Dakota Crank didn't give them his personal information during a criminal trespass complaint. Crank resisted when police tried to put handcuffs on him. He was then arrested for resisting, obstructing, and aggravated battery to a peace officer. Police say he's also on probation through Macon County for non-consensual dissemination of private sexual images.